Welcome to Kashish English Grammar Lessons. Now we will learn about noun. What is a noun? A noun is a word that is used to name a person, place, thing or idea. For example, Ram, boy, army, stone, sincerity, etc. Types of noun. Proper noun, common noun, collective noun, material noun, abstract noun. First, proper noun. The name of a person, place or thing is called proper noun. Proper noun begins with a capital letter. For example, Raman is my friend. Next, he lives in Delhi. Second, common noun. A noun that is used for all person, place or thing of the same kind is called common noun. For example, they are waiting for us at the restaurant. Next, the town was very far. Note, proper nouns are sometimes used as common noun. For example, Samudragupta is the Napoleon of India. Notice, the proper nouns are specific and unique, while common nouns are general. For example, I want to be a writer. Writer is common noun. Charles Dickens was a great writer. Charles Dickens is proper noun. Next, she is my friend. Friend is common noun. Her name is Rosa. Rosa is proper noun. Third, collective noun. A noun that is used for a group or collection is called collective noun. For example, a flock of sheep is grazing. Next, the French army was defeated at Waterloo. Fourth, material noun. A noun that stands for substance or matter of which things are made is called material noun. For example, I drink milk in silver cup. Next, calcium is a good mineral for health. Next, the honey in the bottle is mine. Fifth, abstract noun. A noun that stands for, that is not concrete, is called abstract noun. Our five physical senses can't sense an abstract noun. An abstract noun is a quality, a concept, an idea, or maybe even an event. For example, our friendship will last forever. Next, I want to see justice served. There are different forms to create abstract nouns. Abstract nouns are formed from adjective. For example, able, ability, wise, wisdom, young, youth. From verbs, heal, health, life, life, free, freedom. From common nouns, hero, heroism, king, kingdom, agent, agency. Another classification of nouns is whether they are countable or uncountable. Countable noun. Anything that can be counted, whether singular or plural, is called countable noun. Singular verbs are used with singular countable nouns, while plural verbs are used with plural countable nouns. For example, my pen is on the table. Next, many books were sold in the book fair. Anything that can't be counted is uncountable. They are always singular and one must use singular verbs. For example, they decided to sell the furniture. Next, there was no milk in the kettle. Uncountable nouns can be paired with words expressing singular or plural. For example, he gave me a piece of information. All pieces of information were reliable. Compound noun. A compound noun is made of two or more words. It has a meaning different from those of the words that compose it. For example, water plus melon, watermelon. Next, day plus break, daybreak. Non plus fiction, non-fiction.